Oke, okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Selamat petang. My parcel just arrived. Oke. Okay. Terima kasih DJI. Baik. Parcel yang paling saya tunggu sekali. Tapi cuma satu je lah. JNT tolonglah. Kalau hantar barang tu janganlah letak atas para para pagar saya tu. Di tempat ulu-ulu lalang. Nasib baiklah tak disapu, tak dirembat oleh orang. He just put there up my pagar tu. And then mungkin panggil-panggil tak ada orang. At least give me a call ke okay. Ataupun send it again ke. Tolong jangan. Or at least pun letakkanlah dalam pagar, not atas pagar. Okay. Alright. Tapi syukur alhamdulillah ya. Barang selamat sampai. Kita tengok apa dia barang tu. Let's do an unboxing. Bismillah. So nice effect. Ada bubble wrap ya. Cuba agak. Nampak tak? Okay. Put it aside. Bubble wrap. A bit dented lah. Itu dia. I just bought a DJI Mini 2. Tujuan saya beli ini untuk mengajar lah. So saya baru develop one new module, drone flying. How to fly drones, ya. Yeah? Alhamdulillah ada kontrak untuk mengajar hujung minggu ni dan juga end of the month ya. Hujung minggu ni face to face and end of the month online. Ini pemek sikit lah. Itu tak ada apa-apa. Wow, a very handy bag. Comel aja. Let's see what's inside. When you open the bag, ni aksesori dia. Aksesori yang dia punya manual, I suppose. Let's look apa aksesori yang ada. We have a comelnya charger. Charger. We have a casing to charge the battery. Yeah. Dalam ada 2 biji battery. Biji. Satu. One and two. Okay. That one side. And we have the controller. Wow. Controller lebih besar daripada Mini Mavic Mini dulu ya. The remote controller. Model Mini 2 ni sekarang dia gunakan OcuSync. Kalau berbanding dengan Mini 1 dulu, dia gunakan Wi-Fi. But it is a little bit bigger than the, much bigger than the original. So, kita ada dia punya thumbstick, right and left thumbstick. Kita kena screw it in. Okay. Good. Apa lagi kita ada? Yep, kita ada kabel dia. Kabel. We have a micro and type C cable. And charging cable, then we get the type C. Yeah, that is it. And finally, we have the drone. Alamak, comelnya. Okay, the propeller holder here. Open the holder. Mavic Pro jugalah. Wow. Cuma let's remove the sticker. Sticker number one. Sticker number two. Sticker number 3 and sticker number 4. See there, Mavic Mini 2. Saya nak buka ini. We need to move this sticker yang pegang gimbal tu. Remove sticker. Let's open up here. Battery, yeah. To supply more combo, maknanya dia siap bagi bag, siap bagi 3 biji battery. And I suppose ada spare prop. Ini ada bagi spare prop perla. Okay, let's check ada. No power. No buat the remote. Ada power. Ada dua bar je. Okay. very nice view. Not sure the delay of the charge is there. Tak ada charge. Okay, maybe lepas kita charge, kita akan buat review the maiden flight. Okay, see you next time. Assalamualaikum.